NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
My friends, as we continue our scriptural readings for the day, we read from Proverbs. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of the Endon DeCarba Funeral Home and chaplain of Inova Hospice. And again, Proverbs 16 and 9. People plan their paths, but the Lord secures their steps. Proverbs 16 and 9. You know, while we may think of a big picture goals for 2022, God is already thinking of how we're going to get there. He's two steps ahead of us at all times to make sure we do not fail. Again, I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Inova Hospice, chaplain of the Edmond DeCarba Funeral Home. Be blessed, be safe, and stay well.
Grow apple trees.